Hi, I'm Andrea Spear here at Golden Ridge in Big Sky, Montana. I'm so excited you're here with me in this beautiful landscape for your Pure Pilates workout. Are you ready? Stand in the middle of your mat, hands stacked, shoulders down, abs in, start to kick your leg up.
Juntan las escápulas y meted el abdomen.
So keep going, keep breathing.
Respirad regularmente.
With Pilates, it's all about your core. So keep thinking, scooped in and up.
Mantened constantemente la tensión en el abdomen.
Arms reach up. Check in with those abs. Feeling energized here in the open air with me. Pull those arms down. Pull, pull. So instantly warming our bodies up here. Add a twist. You twist. You twist. Couple more. Four, three, two, and one. Back center. Pull. Pull. Getting that heart rate up. Last four, three, two, and one. Step those feet out wide. Hands behind your head. Big bend in those knees. Tight core. You twist down. You twist.
Mantener la contracción. La punta de los pies señala hacia afuera.
Nice. As you do this again, abs.
Trabajad sobre vuestra musculatura abdominal.
Reach your arm down. Reach. Can you reach even lower to the ground? For four, three, two, over the head, you reach.
Estirad lateralmente vuestro tronco.
Keep it going. Keep it up. This is your warm-up. You have four, three, two, and one. Straighten those legs. Dive over. Deep full breaths. Bend those knees. Roll your body up.
Entrenamiento para pierna y glúteo.
Let's start working your lower body. Lie down. Big step out with both feet. Flex your feet. Hips curl up to the sky. You lower, you lift.
Colocad los pies a la anchura de la cadera y tirad de la punta de los pies. Llevad vuestra pelvis hacia arriba y entonces activad fuerte vuestro glúteo.
Tight hips, tight glutes. Abs in.
No olvidéis la activación en el abdomen.
Keep going. Feeling that heat. Pick up the pace here. You lift. You lift.
Elevad el ritmo.
Try to get higher every time. Deeper squeeze.
Intentad subir la pelvis más alto. Contraed fuertemente el glúteo.
Two, one, slow it down and lift.
Más despacio.
Faster up and up.
Y otra vez, volved a coger ritmo.
Again, keep it tight the whole time.
Activad fuerte el glúteo y el abdomen.
You have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold it there. Push those heels, hips up, just hold, just breathe.
Mantened el puente. Apoyad el talón fuerte contra el suelo y contraed fuerte el glúteo.
Roll it down. Take a big step in with both feet. On your toes. Hips lift. Same thing. Lower, lift.
Poneos sobre la punta de los pies. Bajad los hombros y estirad vuestro cuello.
Can you get higher every time now? Really active. Four more. Three. two, one, combination. Down, up, knees out. Down, up, out.
Empujaos hacia arriba. Abrid y cerrad las piernas y bajad la pelvis despacio de nuevo.
Keep going. You should be feeling this. I definitely am. Down, up, open. Four more. Three. Two. One. Now just one hip. Bump it up. And up.
Empujad solo con un lado de la cadera.
Really targeting this one side here. Keep going. You have four, three, two, other side. Bump up.
Cambio de lado.
Eight more. Four, three, two, and one. Come center. Hips up higher, combination. Down, up, open.
Volved al centro. Empujaos hacia arriba. Abrid y cerrad las piernas y bajad despacio otra vez.
Three more. Two. One. Nice. Heels down. Keep those hips up. One leg up to the sky. Your hips lower and lift. Down and up. Lower and lift. Down.
Apoyad totalmente el pie. Estirad una pierna recta hacia arriba.
Four more.
Levantad la pelvis y volved a bajarla despacio.
Two. One. Hold it there. Heel over your thigh. Hips really high. We're working. You pulse. You pulse.
Colocad el pie sobre vuestra rodilla y subid la pelvis.
Deep full breaths. Last four here. Four. Three, two, one. Leg up. Leg down. Shift the weight. Other leg up. Nice. Super slow here. Lower down. Up. Keep going.
Estirad la otra pierna recta hacia arriba. Elevad y bajad la pelvis. Contraed el glúteo fuertemente.
Four more. Two. One. Hold it there. Heel over your thigh. Hips up. Big burn here. Pulse up. And up.
Colocad el pie sobre la rodilla y empujad hacia arriba a la pelvis.
You have eight more. Last one. Leg up. Leg down. Roll. Knees in. Rock up. Lie on your side facing me.
Estirad las piernas hacia el borde delantero de la esterilla.
Flex your feet. Abs in, tight core, lift your leg, you pulse.
Mantened la pierna ligeramente elevada y subid hacia arriba. Tirad de la punta de los pies hacia vosotros y activad vuestra musculatura abdominal.
Keep going. I want you to reach out long. Reach for these Montana hills with me here.
La pierna permanece totalmente estirada.
Hold. Higher up, same thing. You pulse. You pulse.
Levantad la pierna un poco más alto y contraedla hacia arriba.
Last four. Three, two, one. Lift higher up. Keep going here. You pulse. And pulse.
Intentad subir más la pierna.
Keep going. We're shaping the side of your glute, outer hip. Lower down. Point your toes. Big slow circles.
Bajad la pierna y estirad la punta de los pies. Dibujad grandes círculos.
Take your time on these. These are so effective.
Haced círculos con la pierna estirada.
Change that direction.
Cambio de sentido.
Maybe play with your range. Can you go bigger?
Intentad dibujar los círculos más grandes.
Now that leg goes in front of your bottom leg. Two taps. Tap, tap, kick. Back, back, kick. So two front, two back. Keep going.
Dos taps hacia adelante. Patada hacia arriba. Dos taps hacia atrás. Y patada.
Nice. One more set. Now kick that leg up. Hold on around your ankle. If that's difficult, knee down, no problem. Inner thigh time. Chest open. You lift, you lower. Yep, it's that inner thigh, bottom leg.
Colocad vuestro pie delante del muslo. Si queréis, apoyad la rodilla, elevad y bajad la pierna de abajo.
As high as you can every time. Four more. Three, two, one. Circle it around and up. These are slow.
Haced círculos con la pierna de abajo despacio.
Make them big. One more. Change that direction up and around.
Cambio de sentido.
Ooh, feel it burning. Give me one more. Hold it there. Pulse it up and up and up. Last big push.
Contraed vuestra pierna otra vez hacia arriba.
Eight more. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Lower. Other side.
El otro lado. Estirad las piernas hacia el final de la esterilla.
Right into it here. Find that length. Reaching out, abs are in, you pulse, you pulse.
Elevad la pierna y contraedla hacia arriba.
As you do this, push up with the heel. That's gonna turn this on.
Para activar aún más la musculatura del glúteo, tirad hacia vosotros de los dedos de los pies.
One, lift higher, same thing, you pulse.
Elevad la pierna más alto.
Four more. Three, two, and one. Lift higher. Woo. Lengthen. Last set here. Pulse. Pulse.
Elevad la pierna aún más alto.
Last four. Three, two, and one. Lower. Big slow circles. Up.
Haced círculos con la pierna estirada.
Again, play with range. Maybe go bigger. Reverse.
Cambio de sentido.
Tight abs.
Volved a contraer fuerte el abdomen.
Feeling that Montana breeze on your face with me here. Leg comes forward, two taps. You tap, tap, kick. Back, back, kick. Keep going. Again, maybe play with range here. Higher, front, front, kick, back, back, kick. Whatever feels good in your body.
Mantened el tronco fijo y estable. Sacad pecho.
Last time, inner thigh work. Same setup as before. Knee is down or knee is up. Flex your foot, you lift up and down.
Volved a colocar la pierna delante del muslo. Elevad y bajad la pierna de abajo.
Getting to your highest point every time.
Elevad la pierna tan alto como podáis.
Lift it up. Nice, big slow circles up and around. Up and around.
Haced círculos con la pierna estirada.
One more. Reverse that. Up. And up.
Cambio de sentido.
Up and around. Hold at the top. You pulse it up. And up.
Contraed la pierna hacia arriba.
Last four. Three, two, and one. Lower. Roll onto your stomach. Now hands stack like a pillow. Right underneath your head. Elbows wide. Legs out. Bend it in. Lift and lower. Up and down.
Doblad las piernas y juntad los pies. Contraed el glúteo y la parte trasera de la pierna y elevad las piernas.
This is booty. This is hamstrings.
Contraed fuertemente el abdomen. Aumentad el ritmo.
Four more. Three. Two. Hold it up your legs. Open. Bend.
Estirad y doblad las piernas. Contraed fuertemente la musculatura del abdomen y los glúteos.
As you do this, keep those legs up high off the mat.
Mantened las piernas arriba.
Last four. Three. Keep going. Now legs come together and straight. Flutter them up and down. Deep breaths.
Cerrad las piernas. Realizar movimientos pequeños y rápidos de pádel. Vuestro tronco está estable.
Last breath. Nice. Lower. Quick child's pose. Stretch it out. Let's get into that core work. Sit knees bent, hold behind your thighs, punch your abs in, start to round back.
Sujetaos fuertemente a vuestros muslos, contraed fuerte el abdomen.
Hold, deepen, curl back up.
Mantened la contracción y tirad despacio otra vez hacia arriba.
Keep going. Make this harder. No hands.
Para aumentar la intensidad, extended vuestros brazos hacia adelante. Los pies están fijos sobre la esterilla.
Hollow it out here. Get this to burn. Find your most challenging points here. Tiny crunches up and up. Still behind, hold behind those thighs.
Inclinaos ligeramente hacia atrás y contraed hacia arriba. Si queréis, os podéis sujetar a los muslos.
Can you go lower?
Intentad inclinaros más atrás.
Maybe release those arms. Couple more. Now hold, hands at your chest. Twist toward me. Bring out those abs. Untwist, other side. Twist. Untwist. Pick up the pace. You twist. And center. Twist. Center.
Mantened la espalda recta. Para ello, activad fuerte el abdomen.
Faster.
Más rápido.
Can you get lower?
Intentad inclinaros aún más atrás.
Deepening every part of your abs here.
Meted el abdomen hacia adentro.
Deep breaths. You have 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold. Arms reach forward. Slowly lower your body. Deep abs.
Rodad despacio por la espalda.
Nice knees in. Nice rock side to side.
Relajad vuestra espalda.
Now turn your head to look at me, stretching out your neck.
Estirad vuestro cuello.
Turn to look the other direction, nice stretch. Look center. Curl up into a tight ball. Hands stack behind your head. Legs turn out, you reach out, away, bend back in.
Elevad vuestros hombros de la esterilla. Intentad aguantaros arriba mediante la contracción abdominal. Estirad las piernas. Acercadlas mientras abrís vuestras rodillas. Los codos señalan hacia afuera. El cuello está estirado y relajado.
This feels challenging today. Go higher with those legs. Now faster, reach and bend.
Si esto es muy difícil, estirad las piernas un poco más hacia arriba.
As you pull in deep.
Volved a contraer fuerte el abdomen.
3 more. 2. 1. Knees together, point your toes, you reach it out, pull back in.
Mantened ahora las rodillas juntas y estirad la punta de los pies.
Keep going. I want you to curl up at your sternum here. Nice wrinkle in your shirt.
Activad otra vez la musculatura abdominal e intentad elevar más los hombros.
Now faster here. You reach, you pull.
Volved a coger ritmo.
Couple more. But at any point you need to lower that head, go for it. Legs come higher.
Podéis posar vuestros hombros y vuestra cabeza en cualquier momento.
2. 1. Hold, flex those feet. Same thing, slow it down. Reach. Out. Pull. In.
Tirad ahora de la punta de los pies hacia vosotros. Controlad que vuestra espalda siga pegada a la esterilla. Si no, extended las piernas un poco más alto.
Now faster here. You push, you pull.
Aumentad el ritmo.
Last 4, 3, 2, 1. Everything out, turn out here. You point and flex. All feet.
Mantened las piernas estiradas.
Now faster here. You point and point.
Estirad los dedos de los pies y volved a llevarlos hacia vosotros.
Can you get that chest higher? Last four, three, two, and one. Hug everything in. Whew, relax that neck, give it a nice shake side to side. That is hard. Head and chest up, right back in here. Hands back, one leg up, one leg down. Circling this top leg here. Down and up.
Mantened el tren superior arriba a través de la contracción abdominal. Haced círculos con la pierna estirada.
Reverse.
Cambio de sentido.
One more. Switch those legs, same thing. You circle and lift.
Cambiad de pierna.
Reverse. Two more. One more. Hold. Reach across for that opposite toe. Twist your body, pulse it up.
Levantaos con la musculatura oblicua hacia arriba. Cambiad de lado.
Other side. Reach. Reach. Now singles.
Alternativamente.
Slicing across your body. Last four, three, two, and one. Rest. Relax everything. Shake out that neck again. Make sure no tension is building in your neck. Head and chest center. Curl back up. Hold on to one leg, other leg out, you pull in. You switch, you switch.
Elevad vuestros hombros de la esterilla. Sujetaos fuerte a vuestra rodilla, la otra pierna la extenderéis hacia adelante.
Every time that knee comes in, deepen your core.
Recordad la activación constante del abdomen.
Last four, three, two, and one. Everything in. Relax that head. Quick little shake. Curl it back up. Arms and legs together. Out and in.
Estirad piernas y brazos. Elevad los hombros de la esterilla.
Energy out through fingers and toes.
El abdomen está firme. La espalda está quieta sobre la esterilla.
Can you curl up higher every time? Four more. Three, two, one. Rest. Relax. Turn that head. Give yourself that moment. Almost there. Join me on your mat. Lie down. Knees in. Little rock side to side. Relaxing your body. Deep full breaths.
Relajad vuestra espalda.
Lower one leg down. Extend your leg. If it can't go straight, that's okay. Keep it bent. Curl your head and chest up. Walk those hands up a little higher. Gentle stretch. Walk your hands back down your leg. Lower that leg to 45 degrees. Start to climb up your leg. Again, you can keep this bent. Flex your foot. Now give me a big bend. Outside hand around your foot. Extend your arm behind you. Shoulders back. If you can, extend that leg out.
Dejad los hombros abajo. Sentaos alineados.
Deep breaths, stretching all down the side of your leg here. Turn back to face your leg. Start to climb down that leg. Hug that knee in. Outside hand around your leg. Cross it over. Nice spinal twist.
Sentid el estiramiento en la parte baja de la espalda.
Should feel great on your lower back. Hug that knee back in. Lower it down. Other leg, draw that leg in. Extend your leg up. Curl your head and chest up. Little bit of an additional stretch. walk down your leg. Lower your leg halfway down. Chin to your chest. Start to walk up that leg. Flex your foot. Bend. Outside hand around. Reach behind your body. Straighten that leg if you can. Lifting your spine.
Alineaos arriba bien rectos.
Turn back to face your leg. Climb down your leg. Bring that knee into your chest. Outside hand around your leg. Reach in opposition and hold. Hug that knee back into your chest. Bring the other knee in. Rock yourself up. Spin around onto your hands and knees. Hands under your shoulders. Open your chest, look straight ahead.
Bajad la espalda, elevad el pecho.
And round your back. Push the mat away.
Separad los omóplatos.
Go again, dive your chest, open, deep breath. Round. Exhaling. One more time, dive through. And exhale. Come back to a neutral spine. Toes curl. Lift your body up. Start to run those heels.
Alargad la espalda y estirad los gemelos.
Both heels down. Take a little step in. Now slowly roll your body up halfway. Stay here, shake off any tension from the day. And give me some big floppy circles. This doesn't matter what these look like, just swinging your arms. Reverse, shaking it all out. Stop your circles. Slowly roll your body up. Rolling those shoulders up, roll them back. Interlace your fingers behind your back. Roll your shoulders open. Deep breath.
Estirad el pecho.
On that exhale, dive down, arms reach up. Stretching your legs, shoulders, abs. Release your fingers, reach for your mat. Bend your knees, roll it up. Slow and controlled. Scooping your core in, rolling your shoulders up, back and down. Standing 5 inches taller. Great job. You're done. Thanks so much for doing Pure Pilates with me today. I'm Andrea Spear, and I'll see you again soon.